John's cornflakes. He's gonna be throwing all he's got after you. So keep your head on a swivel. Dutch out.
That the Peggies are using to make explosives. Hell, that's exactly what those assholes used when they attacked Nick and me. It's lethal. Knock out everyone you see. My suggestion? Use Nick's plane. He won't mind.
It is not for us to judge. Deliver them unto the waters. The cleansing begins tonight.
Wash away our past. We must be in the light of God and walk through his gates unto Eden. Not this one. This one's not clean.
You mock the cleansing, John.
No, Joseph.
You have to love them, John. Do not let your sin prevent that. Bring that one to me. Despite all that you have done, you are not beyond salvation. You're not here by accident or by chance. You are here by the grace of God. You've been given a gift. Now it remains to be seen whether you... this one shall reach the atonement. Or the gates of Eden shall be shut to you, John.
Yes, Joseph. Confess every sin you've ever committed, no matter how petty, no matter how small, I will pull from you. Then we'll see if you're worthy of atonement.
Right away, we'll be okay, right?
No. You'll make it worse.
Why?
Because confession without pain isn't confession. You'll scream out your sin, then you'll wear it on your flesh before John peels it off of you. It's a beautiful thing.
Fucking Peggy's.
Show them no mercy. Stay with me. Didn't go through all this trouble just to lose you now.
Thank you.
trouble when we couldn't reach you. I'm glad the Lord pointed me in the right direction. We got you back, but there's still others that need our help. Cult's moving the rest of the prisoners up the road. They got Merle too. Time's wasting. Grab what you can and go save them. I'll call in some of our people. We're gonna need... Lives are dependent on us. Please, let me finish.
Get more knives.
Over here, deputy. As I was saying, I'll call in some of our people. We're gonna need them if we're gonna pull this off.
Whoever is generous to the poor,
man. We gotta get them! Kid, I'm gonna haul ass!
Get down! We're above them now! locked up in a shithole? Get out of here! Those fucking cowards swarmed me. They said they were saving me. Told me to put my trust in the Father. Who the fuck's the Father anyway? They should have put a bullet in my head.
Thank you.